take some pictures here. This is the picture point.
Environmental activists participating in the ongoing 320-kilometer walk from Chikube to Kampala have described the rate at which Bugoma Forest Reserve is being degraded under the watch of authorities. Geoffrey Ayen, the lead walker, together with a section of environmentalists, were met with shock after witnessing massive forest cover loss in the forest reserve characterized by tree cutting and charcoal burning.
Yes, this is Uganda Water and Environment Week. Everybody should get involved. The issue of climate change affects everybody. For us, we are doing our part, we are walking, but we encourage Ugandans to take action. There are simple action that you can take as an individual, as organization, as a community to ensure that our environment is conserved and well protected. For now, we have walked for water, environment and climate change for about 5,000 kilometers. We started this 6 years ago.
Following a series of legal battles between the National Forestry Authority and Bunyoro Shitara Kingdom, the government is yet to pronounce itself on whether or not Bugoma Forest should be conserved.
Now, up to now, we people on ground, we don't know where the report is, don't know where the report has reached. It's now from September up to now. But the claimants are still continuing to degrade. Not only that area only, other claimants are also there. They're also saying if the report is not there, then it means the area belongs to them. So we pray that report comes out, clearly indicates that so and so you are inside Bugoma Forest Reserve and the government takes action.
Where this walk is anchored, we are calling it, we are saying it is stated as walking for environment, for water and environment, for climate resilient development. It is not an ordinary walk as we have been walking. This is a walk with actions along the way. It is a walk meant to create awareness.
It is against this background that environmentalists now want the government to act sooner. For the meantime, self-proclaimed resilient environmentalists have embarked on a rigorous reafforestation drive where they are planting an assortment of tree species in an effort to restore the lost tree cover in the region.
Appealing to everybody who is here for this cause, not to leave what we are talking here, but to go with it everywhere, to spread the gospel of mitigating climate change. As National Forest Authority, we have a number of programs with a number of partners who are trying to have programs to mitigate climate change.
Report by Judith Nalugwa for the news.